Testing, testing, 1, 2, mic check.
Yeah, what the fuck? What just happened there?
Dave the Stalker is now live. Streaming Gran Turismo 7.
Testing, testing,
ET7,
1, 2.
Atlanta awaits.
Testing, testing, testing. Damn it! Piece of shit. Fuck. Ugh. That's so damn frustrating. Sorry about all the static. I need the headset. Where's my camera at? Fuck me. Cheers. The money that I spent it in good company, and all the harm I ever did, alas, it was to none but me. And since it falls into my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise, I'll softly call, rise and you shall not. I will gently rise, I'll softly call. Good night. And joy be with you all. Cheers, peeps. Third gear, wind that bitch out. Dirty tires now. Nope. Nah, it's a cut. How the fuck does this car have that much power to do that shit? Fucking penalty already? For what? Daytime. Oh, here we go. Hello, hello, whoever's here. Hi. Roll call would be nice. Good luck, everyone. Have fun. Easy, just take it easy. Back of the pack, which is where I was expected to start. That's fine. Gato. Nope, didn't need first. Can't even hear Todd's music for crying out loud. Arrow wash. We're gonna pit next time. Yep. Box, box, box.
Ooh, baby. Let's go.
Stay the right. Stay the right.
What up, Dave?
Hey.
We tried this race earlier and fucked it all up.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta have a good starting spot, that's for damn sure. I'm probably gonna jump back in the Veyron, I don't know. How'd you fuck your race up? Penalties or crash?
Spin out.
Ah, no! No!
I will be on after I make dinner.
Nice, nice, nice. I'm having leftover pizza tonight for dinner. Can't make up any fucking ground at all. Quit.
I am making orange chicken and rice.
Oh, yum, that sounds delicious.
I think I have egg roll or spring rolls also.
Yum. can't make up shit. Helicopter! Either that or it's a fucking mosquito. They got some big ass mosquitoes down the south. Damn it. Of course, last lap, dumbass. Idiot. At least I got the finish. Woohoo! Yeah, moved up a spot. Nice! Yikes. Alright. 5 grand probably. Yep, that makes sense. Down to D. Alright. Makes perfect damn sense. Ah, fuck. Go jump on the Veyron. I don't think we're gonna go anywhere fast in this car. Fuck. Beast. Beast. Beast mode. For a while. Cheers, everyone. It's time. P2? Oh no, that's just here. Yeah, that's a penalty. Mafungu. Make some fucking hay. Go. I went wide. I'm fucking late on the brakes. with the big cut. Yep, deserve it. Pushed too much, panicked. Why does it help? No one help me? There's all my own stupidity on full display. Fuck. Why don't you just fucking point me forward to begin with? Ah, man. Damn it. What, four spots? Some shit like that? Three at least. If I was P9 or what, but that's fuck my race. Catastrophic mistake. Oopsies! Like a fucking missile. Trying to guide a fucking Moab. I can't smoke, Todd. Not yet. It's the last lap. Here's to having a halfway decent race with some people. Good race. What the fuck you doing, Twitch? Fuck off. No, ready. It in good company, and all the harm that I ever did, alas, it was to none but me. And since it falls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call good night and joy be with you all. Cheers. Gelato this time. It's slushy last time. Gelato this time. Or was it SLH? I think it might have been SLH. Last time. This time was, you know, definitely slushy. Boy, SLH gets me kind of wound up. Time. for a 120. I love taking that turn, that big sweep, big double apex. Good luck, have fun. Where are we at? Oh, P3, dang. Okay, that's a better starting position. Indeed. What an asshole. Go in reverse with pit road. Great. And lobby with people like that. Yay. Alright, let's go. Radar is for you guys, it doesn't help me at all. Might break up in the clearing. Thank you. Yikes. Risky, don't do that shit. Fuck that up. Yep. What the fuck happened to this car all of a sudden? God, come on, you piece of shit! Come on, Veyron! You just go to dog shit all of a sudden because I have a fucking penalty. Brilliant. And there's a fucking entry penalty. How in the fuck did that fucking just happen? I'm sick of this fucking car. Good fucking grief, man. Unless it's raining, which I doubt it is. Fucking A. Stay to the right, 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 stay to the right. Hello, my old friend. How you doing? Doing. One, two. Whoops, thank you. Oh no! No! Totally about though. I know. I didn't. Kind of crazy, huh, Todd? Bring it home nice and easy. Quickly. Can you fucking believe that? Oh boy. Yeah, I know. What the fuck happened, right? Well, Dave was dumb enough to turn the traction control off. And a 1,000 horsepower fucking Veyron with, you know, worn out tires. And there goes my good finish. Thank you, sir. you're one of those guys. Sorry, I was gambling on the ghost. Just like you did. And I get a penalty for it, which is fine with me. What the fuck? I'm losing the fucking car is what I'm doing. It's only the last lap, for fuck's sake. All this shit start with the fucking spin out. My car's been in a state of fucked up since. Tires are hyper worn. Wow. Damn it. This game is very humbling sometimes. Car just goes to shit. And there's another penalty. I'm probably gonna be a safety rating. Shit, the rain I'm hearing is Todd's rain. I thought it was rain here. Fuckers, don't give us a bunch of fucking concrete if you don't expect us to fucking use it, you motherfuckers. Seriously, assholes, don't give us fucking runoff and extended fucking apexes if you don't want us to fucking use them. So eat a fucking big bag of dicks, Polyphony. IMSA does not do that shit. You guys shouldn't be doing it either. Hey, if you got two in the fucking grass, fuck yeah.
Don't go past the line.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, now I'm fucking gun shy. We both fucked up. Jeez. No grip. No grip. Holy fuck. No grip. Oh, man. Safety rating for sure. No grip. We gotta do better. Oh, man.
Hey, Dave, wash your rice.
Wash my rice. What time is it? It's 6:23.
Wash your rice.
Wash my rice. Yes, sir. Starving. Pizza thawed out already, which is good. Damn. Fucking top of that hill, man. Fuck. Damn it. It's a motherfucker.
Okay, last time, wash your rice.
Wash my rice? What the fuck are you talking about? Wash my rice! Wash my rice. You're confusing me, clap. What the fuck is Jake playing? Jake playing Assassin's Creed or something. I'm gonna pop and say hi.
I am making rice with the orange chicken.
Oh, so you need to wash your rice, sir. Unless it's like minute rice.
what's your race? Jasmine race.
3, 4.
3 times.
Ah, fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Asked him over there.
The Jag is where it wants driving, though. Change, fool. Let's go practice. I don't know what fucking tires are on. Probably the wrong ones. Do I want to race or do I want to fucking practice? What do I want to do? I want to smoke is what I want to do. Fuck. Practice on the fucking track. No, I want to smoke. I still can't look at my fucking viewer list, and there was an update today for this fucking app. They didn't fix that. What the living fuck? Come on, Twitch. Past the fucking joint. That's why it's fucking splashing up. Oh, the ice is melted. Oh boy. Let's go. The fuck did I just see? Boom, right here. Where'd my straw go? Shit! Fucker. Damn it.
shit on. And there's that. You miss the race? You missed the race? So I can jump out and fucking practice. You missed it, right?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna jump out then. Ah, damn it, let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Where are we starting anyway?
Yes.
Yep, I'll jump out. As soon as I'm able to. Bam. Alright, have fun, peeps. The aliens got Dave! Come on, what are you doing? And now it freaked out. Alright. Siri, set timer 13. That's only gonna get worse. Fuck! This thing is noisy. I don't like the sound it makes. Or the BMW. It doesn't feel nearly as lively as the Beamer. Damn it. Stay in the rubber, bitch! feeling it. It is the, not the new times. They run so faster.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I ain't driving Sylvia. No, thank you.
The clap is back.
Yes, sir. Let's change cars. Fudge, man.
Yeah, I'd like to. I was trying. I saw 2 minutes. I had the rice in the cooker. I pressed start. I ran to the PS4 and wasn't enough time.
Wow. I need to look again. I don't even know if I had. Fuck. Aston. Good mix. Good Jag.
Damn it.
Sorry.
Wait, this race hasn't been raining, right?
No. 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 Oops. I was hearing raindrops from Todd. When I was in the pits, I'm like, what the fuck? I hear rain.
I don't know how I didn't get that lap there.
I know I haven't got the Aston. Let's go get the Jag. I don't know if I got the Jag.
There's the air conditioner.
Jaguar.
Jaguar.
Definitely not Jaguar. Bring it loud. Fuck, I hate this headset, dude.
Jaguar.
Fuck. Shit. Group 4 right there. Bang.
Oh, that's it. The first time I did the chicane ring.
Nice. Sure, we're showing anyway.
I'm gonna slide right off track. Yep. Swear to God, I can't race off the bumpers like you guys do. As soon as I hit one, I'm gone.
Come on, let's go. Get moving. I'm surprised I stayed on, dude's bumper as long as I did. I don't want to get it. I should have got it.
But yeah, like how you hit the yellow and blue.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Dude, I can't. Like it throws my car way off.
Do that. Painting it. A pair of shocks! How shocking! It's not.
Dude, I always get the lowest thing of gold. Every time. It's just like me doing the wheel in the hills. Free drinks.
Damn.
I've maybe done this track 2 dozen times.
Atlanta's fun. When you figure out the flow. We do want tire plugs.
You gotta take that final turn like wide and then hug it hard. Otherwise I just blow right out. Second and a half that I did.
Damn.
On that last. My ghost is passing me!
Oh no!
Do this last corner, right? Nope. Came out okay, but.
It's that blue. Just bought.
Alright, here we go. Damn it.
Really? You guys don't think that blue might be used? Fucking imbeciles. Damn. The racing stuff. Nope, no, that's.
Come on!
What'd you do?
I'm only getting a 128.22.
We need a number. Okay. The doors are open!
So we have to pit.
Yes.
But we don't have to take tires.
Correct.
Do you not take tires?
I have not yet.
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Yeah, we'll take that ad break right now.
Totally. Sorry about the ads.
But at least they probably won't have one in the middle of the race.
Yeah. That would pop up on my screen as I'm racing. Twitch is now forcing ads to the streamers. And they have no choice in the matter. Fuck. Alright, let me go refill my cup.
So I got a 127 and you had to beat me, didn't you?
Damn. Oops.
Oops, I forgot to turn up my braking. And we're back, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, hello. Kitties. Give me a straw, man. Damn. Fuck. Where did I fucking straw?
I don't have any more straws. Fuck!
Straw predicament.
Oh, there it is. It was calculating how much I went off the track. Maybe a whole second and a half.
Oh. I tell you what.
Oh, just adding more to it now. Fuck. Have a skunk outside. I actually still do. I still have that family of skunks.
Oh boy.
Which, thanks. I mean, you know, we're still living peacefully. Doing okay.
Yeah.
As long as we're still living peacefully, I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Spray my dog, then we're gonna have to call pest control.
Yep, we got problems then.
Lucky I wasn't on the headset when I was telling you to wash your rice, Dave. I'd be screaming it at you right now.
Oh, fuck.
Just look up the video, wash your rice.
Yeah, right. Half the battle.
Right. Lost a second, but stayed on the track.
Mm-hmm. Ah, damn it, Dave. Fuck. Just mashed the fucking microphone right into the wheel. Alright, let's go.
Oh, come on. Too soon. Cut the track. There it is. There it is. There's that half second. Half second faster now. Nope, right off the track.
I see why it's the fucking meta. Thank you.
currently has 6 gears. Gotta be careful with that. What did I get a penalty for? Fuck's sake. Can't lose.
Do it.
129.4.
What?
Yeah, well, I'm just getting used to the car.
What'd you do with your hand?
You got 2 minutes left, dude. I'm not ready to do it.
Sure you are. Sure you are. You stupid puke. Jeez. Damn.
I should do. I know I'll disconnect if I run upstairs with the headset on. But I'm gonna run and smoke real quick.
Uh-huh.
One last hoot before the race.
Yeah.
I only have like 2 packs left.
Oof, yikes.
I have to ration myself.
Yeah.
Well, smoking habit. You know,
yeah.
Literally have to give it to my neighbor or I'll smoke through all my shit.
Okay.
Alright. New effects.
Yup. Zoinks. Shit. Check the water. Water's fine. Here we go.
Another fish, are you still eating?
3 million.
Okay.
Here we go.
I am back.
Just in time.
To lose a race. Still not with you, man.
Right now, what the fuck? Sound
oh,
great.
Man.
Oh, here we go. P3.
127 gives you like P11.
Gotta keep that traction right where it's at, on two. This thing has some balls. Brakes to the back. Save those fronts.
Oh, Aston Martin?
Yep.
Is it the Vantage or Vanquish?
I don't know. The Group 4. I think it's the Vantage. The Vanquish is probably a Group 3 or the DB. It might be a DB, the Group 3 car. DB9, DB9R.
Alright, I should just tell everybody in the chat that I suck.
Oh, yikes, sorry, bro.
You're gonna be like, you're Class C. At least I'm already in the back. Just past the starting line.
And almost blew it.
I'm surprised nobody did tank it on that first corner. What am I talking about? We're racing with professionals.
Nope.
There's the wreck.
Sorry, bro. Damn it. Not intentional. Not intentional. That's the second time I fucking bumped his ass. That's a penalty.
Yep.
There it is. He'll probably be happy to see me off of his ass.
Viper used me to turn.
Go. Big bite. Is that too big of a bite? Yes, it fucking was, you cunt! Fuck me! Damn it. I'm getting too comfortable in the fucking car.
$20 is $20, dude.
Fuck!
Damn it. Just hit that penalties, they make me feel happy. Damn it, just took another one.
Dang. Second gear.
Nope, right off the track.
Oh, there he goes.
I pretty sure I just gave that guy a note.
Yikes.
Go for another penalty. Plus 420 seconds.
Gnats flying around, mosquitoes and shit. Fuck.
That's gonna be a penalty.
Fourth gear of the main gears, apparently. Too much throttle. Felt it go. Pretty cool. Nice.
Come
exit.
On.
Damn it, too much fuel, too much throttle. Fuck. Don't do it, 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 don't do it. Thank you. I'll be more mindful next time. Lap 6 of 12. Leaders have not pitted yet. I'm considered one of them, I suppose. Yes, sir. P2 is pitting. P2 is now me. Tires are filthy now. Careful.
You're not P2, you're in the back of the pack, no one around you. No cares, no worries.
Box, 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 maybe.
car you're coming up on is a lap car. Don't worry about that car.
You thought I was gonna pit, huh? Nope.
Wow. I just spun completely out and still kept my position.
Nice job. You got lucky that time.
Yeah, there's just that big of a gap that no one's behind me. I only have this position because of Rex.
P1. Starting lap 10.
Damn it. Ignoring track.
Box, box, box. I'm not ignoring the track limits, I'm trying to find it.
That's what I got. that was like kind of like...
Box, box, box.
I was getting so close to that car out of me.
Go, 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 go. In out, in out, in out, in out. P2, P3, P4, P5, or where am I? I don't know. I'm in P4.
Damn it.
Ah, fucking A. Thought I could touch that one. Damn, bro. Come at me all aggressive like that?
Freya, can you please be quiet?
Spot. 6 million watching. Hello, hello, hello. Having a great race.
Yes.
Couple mistakes.
We're in an ad break right now, sir.
Oh no. We got one lap left.
30 seconds left in the ad break.
Okay. Shadow Realm of Ads. Oh, we got what, 12? Come on, let's go.
Faster than a Subaru. Ah, piss. Too early. I didn't get a penalty for that.
Let's see if I can get closer. Maybe snatch a spot too fucking far back. They're already probably in the chicken. Yep, way too far.
Oh, great move. Saved my spot.
Nice. coming home
lost
P4.
It. Lost everything.
Gone out. P4.
Oh, shit. I just realized this is the final lap and I didn't pit.
Oh, no! You're going to get a 1 minute fucking penalty.
And I just spun out again. I just literally threw this race in the last fucking
lap. Why did you go and do that?
Because I thought I had one more lap. I thought I was still on.
Yeah. Just get off the throttle.
I wanted to pit on the throttle.
You got pit at the end of 11.
And then I was worried about the Subaru that was up my ass.
Yeah. Actually, if you pit at the end of lap 12, that would be... Wow. Yikes. Shit. Huh. Fun. Let's see. Alright. I gotta watch the fucking penalties, man. Let's finish this bowl. Or take a rip off.
I hit it on the final lap, but it still gives me.
Yeah.
Penalty.
You think you're slick, Rick?
I went up six positions.
Yeah, damn.
Driver rating went up to C.
Good.
SR went down to A. Alrighty, sir. I'm gonna jump out for a minute, eat dinner. I'll hop back in.
You know what? That's actually a good idea.
Right.
It's actually a good idea.
Peace out, everybody in here.
Later.
Be back on in a little bit.
Alright. We're gonna do one more race, and then gonna eat. Right, but don't touch the damn line. Thank you. Gorth Gurgan through here. What do we want this? Fucker. Missed the shift. Go. Good luck, have fun. For clean. Try not to use up the tires. Third. It might be a penalty. Should be a penalty. Could that just happen in the fucking warm up? Thank you. Orly Vato. Why can't you drive clean? Fooligan. Such a jalier. Fucking brake checking and all the nonsense, dude. Fuck. So not worth it. Staying fourth. Risky. Be consistent. Don't be consistent when you're in the wrong fucking gear. this in the fucking car, dickhead.
Hey,
LFG.
Get
yes,
them
sir.
Brooms and them skeet skirts.
Yes,
Working
sir.
On you, fog.
Okay, let's go. Lap 7. Slip skirt, slip skirt. We don't need no slip skirts. romance, romance. I need romance. I need to pick up some time. Million watching. Hello, hello, hello. Thanks for being here. Appreciate you. Fuck. What lap are we on? I just lap someone? Wow. I did. Let's fucking lap someone. During an official online race. Shit. You can't touch me if you, you know, if that's what your intention was, try and wreck me. It doesn't work. What lap are we on? 11?
What's up, Dave? How's it going?
What lap am I on? 11. Ending 11. We got pit now. Box, box, box. I think we can go to the end of 12, which is what he's probably going to do. Fuck. Unless he's boxing this time.
11.
He's either boxing or he's going to fucking keep going till next.
Just do 12 in case other people go an extra lap.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, he's gonna fuck it dead this time. Damn it. I mean, I wasn't in his fucking lead anyway. What the fuck? Dude just checked out. He's gone.
That's N20.
Totally. Yeah, now he's fucking pitting the end of 12. Damn it. And he kept his fucking lead. No, he didn't. Yeah, he did. Fuck. Final lap. my goodness, a P2. Damn, bro. Well, well, well. That's a good way to go out. That's a good way to go out. It's a great way to go out. Somebody raid. Fuck, I'm tired. Alright. Yep, we're moving around where we're supposed to be moving around. Let's go put it in video mode and find someone to raid while we smoke. Thanks everybody for being here. I cannot look at the list of viewers, so I'm not even gonna fucking try. Tried earlier. And there was an update earlier for Twitch, but this fucking I can't look at my viewers bullshit was not fixed. Let me go pack this bowl. Oh, man. The girls are awake, I believe. Yep, they're awake. Ooh, they're happy as can be. Oh, man. I'm putting one of the trap slushies in here today. As little as she is, she's going to be going in here. Cool, everybody's happy. Animal cookies looks happy. Everyone looks happy. Yeah, she looks happy. Yeah, and they're gonna be getting a tea. And the light is still on 75%. And Anaconda's gonna be a beast. Alright. Let's pack her up. Once again, Jelly. Hope everyone is having a fabulous Taco Tuesday. I have leftover pizza for Taco Tuesday, which is fine with me. I gotta grind some slushy up. Thought about doing a cold start dab. Could do that.
Cheap viewers on cut.ly
slash pack.exe. You might as well just remove yourself. You might as well just ban yourself. Foolish one. My goodness. People are so foolish. OnlyFans.com/DaveTheStalker does exist, but there's no content up there. I think there might be one video up there, maybe, I don't know. Long road. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Hopefully I'll be healed up enough tomorrow to go for wings with homies from Front Street Glassworks. Wing Wednesday. Couldn't go last week. I just horrible. Absolutely horrible last week. And even today, I'm feeling much better. But if I lapse in the fucking Benadryl, like now, it's getting me. Let me go and put some ice in here real quick. Didn't we do that before? Yeah, we did. Okay, and some more. It's gone. Ice is melted. It's running. Hey, Garfield. What is on the counter?
A cat.
Well, hi. What are you doing on the counter? Huh? What you doing on the counter? Huh? What are you doing on the counter? Huh? Spaz? Ziggy, come on, dude. Partly cloudy with meatballs all day long today. Let's go. I'm starving. Time, put the oven on 400, please. Convection. Thank you. Gotta wash towels then. If we have enough detergent. That is. Alright. You guys ready to smoke? I'm ready to smoke. So, we're gonna smoke. See if anything interesting happened. Stream manager. Okay, today. How coup 1337. I'm sure that's not how you fucking say your name. Oh my gosh. Damn it! HAWCO! I can't say your name. I'm terrible. El Canino? I like that. Thank you for following. Appreciate you. Aussie Pride Gamer. There you go, Aussie. Thanks for following. I appreciate you, man. Alright, let's have a look. See who's doing what. We can find some way to raid. BSB's on. Alright, we're raiding BSB. Going no further. Alright, get your stuff together. Got like 15 seconds. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000. Ready? Oh, all the money that e'er I spent it in good company. And all the harm I ever did, alas, it was to none but me. And since it falls into my lot that I should rise and you should not, I will gently rise and I'll softly call good night and joy be with you all. And I hope you've enjoyed being with me, and I've enjoyed being with you guys all the day and every day. So I have to do my gardening now and let everybody else do their thing and get to watch and have fun and bounce around here and there and all that fun shit. Cheers.
Oh, Wassy, a good time.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Thanks for being here, Clap. Good job getting up in the sea. Yeah, I think I'm liking this vantage. I might try the Jag just for shits and giggles. I'd like to see if there's a some kind of tiger pattern or something. I don't think a Jag has spots, do they? Or are they just tan? Good grief, man. Is you just gonna go or what? Raid thing? How do you make it go? I don't see a way to force it to go. We gotta wait. It's happening. Oh, my loved one's on tune. Alright, let's begin it. Okay. I gotta look into this shit on how to use the stupid fucking app on the PlayStation. Or the phone. PlayStation. Wake up. Alright. Where's the raid?
Where's this motherfucking raid at? Damn it. Where's the fucking raid at? Where's the fucking raid at? Damn it.
I don't know. Alright. I'm jumping off. See you guys later. Thanks for being here. Appreciate y'all. Really do.